That's where we are right now, guys.
The ocean's very calm.
Look at the little
house. Guys, here we go. 1871. Hey guys, right now we're going to the St. Augustine Lighthouse right here in St. Augustine, Florida. Woo!
Hey, you're watching Crisscross Adventures. We call ourselves that because we crisscross all over the state of Florida. You never know where we're going to pop up or what we're going to cover. So guys, come join us on the adventure and hey, let's get to the video.
All right guys, check this out. You got some tennis courts right here. You got some parking. You can have like a bench over here, like a nice little lunch.
I should have moved my sneakers.
Dude, look at this tree right here. They just moved from Jersey.
I keep thinking I'm in New Jersey.
Wow. Yeah, guys, there's a bunch of stuff here. Definitely check it out.
Oh wow. Oh look, a coffee mug.
Oh wow. Oh,
wow.
Wow, look at this, the canoe. Nice water fountain station with the cups. Look at the names in the brick. All right, guys. Here we go.
I love how they have a color like this.
Yeah, it's nice. Wow. It's not as hot as I thought it would be, but it's nice shade. Look at this playground, I don't know where. I guess left. Yeah, where the lighthouse is. No, well, let's go up here first, man, while it's the not the hottest part. You ready, ma'am? Come on. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, we gotta take pictures and everything. Guys, here we go. 1871. All right, guys. There we go. Wow. Oh my God. What year is that from?
1942? Imagine being in those heavy clothes at this time.
Oh, yeah, of Brock, year. Look, imagine being in those heavy clothes this time.
Imagine being like, all right, got our clothes up tonight.
Yeah.
That's
like,
everything looks like the way it was.
Look, you can close the windows. Look, get your shutter dogs. Look, the shutter dogs used to hold the window shutters open. Wow, look at this.
Look at these.
They're
still like original.
Yeah, look at these. Imagine looking out this window. I'm coming. Wow, the diary. Wow.
Strong breezes from northeast to north with very high tides washing the banks to the area. Must have been a storm. Mm. Cool. Look, a flock of ducks in their flight self-destruct a lantern, demolishing two lower panes of a plate of glass.
1874.
Jesus.
That was the big news of the day.
What are the locks, the oil can, the dustpan?
Yeah, number 13, wood plane.
What is the 813? Is what? A wood plane? Wow.
Wow.
It's incredible. So is what?
This is crazy.
What is a thermometer?
Avenger pair. Yeah, if you smell cherry tobacco. That, imagine
wait,
being.
Wait, what's that guy's name? You're stupid.
Oh, yo, don't be saying that.
No, that's stupid. Look that up real
quick. Yo, you just said it. You're right.
What's his name?
Peter's.
Rousey, yeah, Peter Rousey.
Yeah, Peter, you're dumb.
Yo.
Bring me to the weird, what's it called? The secret, the crazy corner?
Yeah, I think it's over here. Oh my God, look at mommy.
Look at the 100 gallons.
Look at the hinges, dude. 100 gallons, dude. Look, so that's 400 gallons. Bring them by horse.
Wow, that's crazy.
But if you have a heart attack, you have to immediately. This is the oil room.
Wow.
Each night, the light people would stand vigil to the needs of the lighthouse.
Go first.
Could you walk up the stairs with it?
Yeah.
It's attached. That's how heavy it is.
This is crazy.
Look at this window. Oh my God.
Dude, really, it's a nice breeze.
Look at that water out there, man.
Yeah, it looks beautiful.
I couldn't imagine climbing this every night, like for my job. Cracker Daniels.
This place is comfy too.
Yeah.
It's really comfy. That's what I
heard. Two more steps to go, it says. Come on, mom.
Cracker Daniels.
Yeah, I see. Take your time.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how I feel about this. It's pretty crazy. My hands are sweating.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh man, you gotta get people here. Be careful,
Mom. Yeah. Wow. This is
awesome. Yep. Yeah. Whew.
I'm not sweating at all. Yeah, house down there.
Yeah, it's crazy.
That's the only
what did you guys think?
It's awesome. And look right up here, you can see like where the light is there. It's pretty cool. It's the most important part.
I think like five or six. There's a Jupiter one, Key West one. We went to the Ponce Inlet one.
No, no, but how many are there?
You
think if you had to guess?
At least eight, six?
So you don't
know. Ask Google real quick.
Okay.
Yeah.
How many lighthouses are there in Florida? There's 31.
Wow.
Majestic lighthouses.
Wow.
I've been to a lot of them. I've been to like probably six or seven.
Alright guys, so we'll just keep going.
I
want
to go up here though.
Yeah.
Can you go around one more time?
Yeah, sure.
How are you?
Hello. Yeah, let's take a picture right here. Yeah, guys, this is beautiful.
It's about 11 in the morning.
Yeah. Almost high noon. I'm gonna take some pictures for y'all. So it's pretty cool, right? Pretty cool, guys. Rocco loves it. We all love it.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
Here, check it out.
Wow.
Hey, but look, you can see it moving stuff, you know?
Wow.
It's pretty cool. Oh.
Yeah, we haven't tried that. That's a good one. I don't know, are you kidding?
I thought it was coming from the window, but it only happened once.
Pass,
remember? Nine donuts, so it's not that.
Wow. Look at this window up here. Yeah, take your time. Please take your time.
Yeah, don't trip. Take your time. No rush.
Oh, yeah, just before that.
What's the guy's name, William?
William, you stink.
Dude. He did this once a day?
He did this every day. Probably 10 times a day.
The decor.
Yeah.
Yeah, right? Yeah, we gotta dust it, man.
Yeah.
Yo, come on, man. Yo, come on, man, I'm getting sick. Achoo. Yeah, right. 1923 dust. I'm happy it's not that busy. There's not like a line, you know.
Well, the last time?
Well, Ponce Inlet, there was a line kind of.
Yeah, my first time here.
Yeah, I've never been here.
Oh, okay.
Look. Look, watch this.
Yeah, I read it.
We got a light hole on the end.
His sister's cat.
Look, Velma and Smokey.
Look.
Yeah, look.
He's a black cat.
He told him 50 years later.
Look, 66 steps to go. That's why I made so many separate videos. Guys, are you getting an air fryer? Let me know, man.
Air fryer.
Let me know, man. Let me know.
It sounds like a cheating fat thing.
No, air fryer is a good word.
Let us know in the comments about an air fryer. Yeah.
We're gonna get one.
What are you juicing?
Oh, no, hold there, Turbo.
Yeah, true.
So you like that right
there? Yeah. How's everything?
Hot.
Yeah. Yeah, it's nice.
Dude, I want to have someone to take a picture of us in front of the lighthouse.
No, it's not me. We're in the lobby.
All right, guys, we're walking out the lighthouse. Yeah, going in here now. The keeper's house.
What do you want to do? What's upstairs first?
Hey, well, this is the entrance. Yeah, the Horn woman. 1876 to 1889.
I studied in school.
Wow.
Question for common school studies.
Wow.
Wow. New World in the 17th century, the English Puritans. How many Puritans came on the first voyage? Who was the first governor?
Who was the Wow, look at these books, man. Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Well, sometimes the other place, they wouldn't let you in. You had to look through it, look, through a glass.
Yeah, it was weird. Oh, look, the weekly. What year is this from?
Look at the cameos. These are called cameos, look. Portraits. Cameos. That was the bike in the house.
Abe Lincoln.
Columbia's noble sons. That's some Illuminati stuff. The two girls on each side died and the girl in the middle lived.
That's stupid.
Jeez. That thing is pretty interesting.
Yeah.
And the man, too.
Glass
was surviving of it.
Yeah. No, it's surviving today bigger. That was the start of it.
Oh, really? It just was that
the
big?
The first one. The complete home. Wow. That's a book on how to take care of everything in your house.
What a book. Oh, there's the basement.
Oh, is this the basement? Oh, is that
this is crazy. Oh. I think it's over here. I thought it was over there. Look. But look, I thought it was over there. Oh, the creepy corner. Alright, so what's over there now?
We have the most scariest place in the whole lighthouse. The most haunted place, maybe even the oldest place.
Damn.
The creepy corner.
Uh-oh. What was that noise? It's already getting creepy.
I'm in the creepy corner of St. Augustine Lighthouse. In the basement. In the most haunted place. It has to be, right?
Yeah.
That's what we're doing. Do we look over here in a creepier corner?
I'm coming. Where are you? Here, let me go over there. Yeah, she's going to the creepy corner. How was it over there?
Creepy.
Yeah.
Fun.
What do you?
It was fun.
What do you guys think of everything? Look at this. Look at this. Wow. This is crazy. Imagine being here at night, dude. Look at this, man. Look, a gold coin. This is crazy. Yo, look over here, dude. Ship's bell. Look. Wow, another creepy corner.
Dude, this might be the legit creepy corner. I don't know. The other one looked better because it had the arch. I think that one's the legit one. Just saying.
Yeah, we're the only ones down here, dude.
Look at this.
Yeah, well, wow. Yeah, Rocco just asked that.
These weapons.
What year?
Brown best. This one was loaded with the news.
No, the guy is William Russell, okay? He's a ghost.
Are you
that,
sure?
That died here.
Yeah, I know.
I think the creepy corner's creepy.
Yeah, the creepy corner's cool. Yeah, imagine being trapped in there, though. Yeah.
Wow. Did you see this rock, though? You missed this. This is for cisterns. They store rainwater.
Just a little bit. Rainwater?
Yeah. It goes over trees that are now depicting ships at sea. Well, we can use the cistern to store rainwater for the use of the keeper's house. Pipes from the gutters brought the water to the cistern for storage and pipes attached to the pump.
Work here. Wow. Yeah, it's probably the coolest here during the summer.
Look at this.
So little, the table.
I think this was for kids.
Maybe it is.
Look at the chairs.
Yeah, I don't know what this is. I'm gonna take a picture.
I think the other one is the actual creepy place in the arch. But dude, this is another creepy place. These walls could talk.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh my god, that guy is so much fun having this place.
Yeah, look at this view, man. Under the steps.
You're putting a curse on that guy, he's gonna hurt me. And then we're here,
William, you're gonna be stinky.
Yo.
Stop it.
What do
you mean? You talk crap to the ghost and you pierce. That's the bit. Your lighthouse is dumb. Yeah, I said it, William. I said it, William. Come out and do something.
Oh my god. Right, navigate. Look at the navigation.
Oh my god. Okay.
Where do you
want to
see the lighthouse?
We need to go this way.
Look, 1586.
Wow,
look at it.
1586. But then it got destroyed, right?
Then 1586. Now the next one is, it lasted till 1730.
Wow.
Watch your step, mom. Wow, look at this picture. Come up on this big girl. Stephen Seneca.
It's from 1933.
Wow. Yeah, this is crazy, man. Wow. Look at that bell. Look at this picture, guys. Look how that tree's on that. Wow. Yeah, it's crazy. Huge. How old do you think it is? How many years?
Look at the way it's going down.
I know,
dude.
Man.
Look at it. It's right here. Look, it keeps going. Dude, this is amazing.
Look, it keeps going. Look, wow. It's right here.
Look, baby, we go up these stairs, man.
Oh, hey, Mom, over here. The stairs are right here. Look at those berries.
Here, grab the berry.
Wow.
That's
one of the ghosts
that they see. Peter Rasmus. Let's go up
here. Yeah. Well, I just saw a lawyer.
More stairs.
Be careful, Mom.
Wow. This is like just so 1800s.
Wow. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna get this and take a bunch of pictures for you. Pretty cool. Yeah, guys, we're the only ones in here right now. It's pretty cool. Look at the net. Look at the net above here. Yeah, and it's AC.
Oh, look, I'm playing a real
song. A little timeline. Yeah, look at this. Yeah, guys, look at this. Sunday, April 10th, 1949.
Shrimp has been harvested and eaten for thousands.
Dude, it makes me want to get shrimp.
Fishing community in the northeast corner of Florida.
Kept them alive, the shrimp
had. You ever take pictures to be put in on the video?
Yeah, guys, check this out. Wow, look at that lighthouse, man.
Oh, I didn't know. I was just peeking.
Yeah, I'm just looking. Look at this. Yeah.
Two in a row, though.
Uh-oh.
Two.
Oh,
dear. Two in a row. I'll go three in a row right now.
Uh-oh. Look at the lighthouse, though. Heritage Boat Works. Tradition began in St. Augustine over 400 years ago. Guys, now we're going in the tin pickle. I don't know what's in here.
Oh, they
some treats.
That's cool. That's cool. That's pretty cool.
Look at this bat.
What do you want?
Nothing, I'm gonna take a
bite. Yeah, it comes with like a big piece of small. Yeah, but then we can go later.
Yeah, guys, this is crazy.
And there was actually like a piece of garlic
I thought it was great. Mom. I thought it was good. What do you think, Mom? Mm. Yeah, it's good.
What do you think?
Yeah, it's good. Hell yeah. Look, the first St. Augustine Lighthouse. Look, the first St. Augustine Lighthouse.
Pickle.
Shipwreck. Artifact. Lab.
Oh. It'd be so cool to be an archaeologist, right? Science is shocking. Iron requires electrical current to remove salts. What does a conservator do?
Nope. Thanks. Yeah, check this out, guys.
These are signal cards.
The tin pickle. It's good. Yeah. Yeah, guys, and that's the lighthouse and everything around it today. Hope you enjoyed it, and hey, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. Hey guys, if you like the video you just seen, please hit the like and subscribe button and the bell to get notified when I drop videos. Definitely check out the playlist section. And hey, thanks for watching.